Among the many mountain men that Beckwourth worked with at the American Fur Company in the 1830s was Jean-Baptiste Charbonneau, the son of Sacajawea, who was born in 1805 at Fort Mandan in North Dakota during the Lewis and Clark expedition. Like Beckwourth, Charbonneau had attended French-speaking Catholic school in St. Louis in the 1820s, and they both now were young, adventurous mountain men for General Ashley. The two talented young men began what became a lifelong friendship.